Assalamualaikum dear students, hope you are doing well and enjoying your summer vacations. Today we will solve the remedy pack of mathematics level 8 page number 9. Student, today we will solve question number 6, that is given the following equation and find the value of x. Student, in this question we are given with some linear equations and from linear equations we have to find the value of the given variable. Question number 1 is 4x equals to 30. So student, here we have to find the value of x. For that we will write here 4x plus 10 equals to 30. We have to find the value of x. We will shift this positive 10 left of the number, that is 4x equals to 30, and 10 is adding here, so we will subtract here, so 4x equals to 20. Now student, we have to find the value. 4 is multiplying with x. When we move it right, it will get divided. That is, x is equals to 20 is equals to 4 ones are 5 and 4 fives are 20. X is equals to 5 is the value of x that we have to find in this question. Next student, 6 part number 2 is 8 is equal to 9 minus 5x. So student, here we are given 8 is equals to 9 minus 5x. First we will move 9 to this side, that is 8 minus 9. 9 is adding here, so by moving here it will get subtracted, equals to minus 5x. 9 minus 8, it's 1 and the greater value is 9, so it has sign negative, so it will come minus 1 is equals to minus 5. This minus will be cut. 1 is equals to 5x and 5 is multiplying here. Moving here it gets divided, that is 1 over 5 is equals to x, that is the value of x. Next is x plus 3 over 8 is equal to minus 2. So student, it will become x is equals to minus 2 minus 3 over 8. 3 over 8 is adding here. While moving here it gets subtracted. Now we will take the LCM of this side, that is 8 is LCM, 8 multiplied 2 minus 16, 1 multiplied 3, so x is equals to minus 16 minus 16 minus 13, that is minus 19 divided by 8. This is a value of x. Next question is x by 2 plus 11 is equals to 19. So we can write it as x by 2 is equal to 19 minus 11, that is x by 2 is equals to 19 minus 11, that is 8. 2 is dividing here, while moving here it gets, that is 8 multiplied by 2, so x is equals to 16. Next question number 5 is 12 plus x is equals to 20, so x over 5 will, that is as it is 20, 12 is adding here, so it will subtract here, x over 5 to 20 minus 12, that is 8. X is equals to 8 multiplied by 5. X is equals to 40. So student, next question number 6 is given as minus 2 is equal to x over 8 minus 5. Firstly we will move minus 5, that is minus 2 plus 5 is equals to x divided by 8. Minus 2 plus 5, that is 3, is equals to x divided by 8, multiply 8 is equals to x, so it will become 24 is equals to x, so the answer of x is 24. Next part number 7 is 5 minus x over 9 is equals to minus 1. So minus x over 9 is equals to minus 1 minus 5, that is minus x over 9 is equal to minus 6. This minus will be cancelled out. X is equal to 6 minus 9. So x is equal to 54. This is the solution of part number 7. So student, these questions, here we have to find the value of the given variable in the equation. Next is question number 7. Find the cube root of 6981. Here we are given with a whole and we have to find the cube root of this number. Student, let consider it equals to x, that is x is equal to double 6981. Cube root on both sides. Actually, we have to find here cube root. So we will take firstly cube root on both sides. So taking cube root on both sides, that is equals to 226981 cube root. So student, here we will find the cube root. For that, first we will factorize the given term, that is 226981, and next we will find the roots of this, factors of this number, and the cube root of this number. Firstly, we will divide this number by 3, and it is impossible to divide the number by 3. The exact number that's divide this number is 61. So 61, that is 3721. Again student, we will divide it by 61 and we will get the answer as 61, and the last day it will again divide it by 61. So cube root of x is equals to cube root of 61 multiply 61 multiply 61, that is 61 cube, whole cube root, it will cancel out. So cube root of x is equals to 61, and x is equals to 226981. So we can write cube 6981 is equals to 61. So student, this is our today's lecture. Hope you understand it. See you in the next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Take care.